Whoa, that was a bad guy. What did you do? This is Hogwarts. It's a really old school. It's a magic school. This is where your parents grew up learning magic, and my parents, and me. Then this is where you'll be trained in magic.
Whoa, I don't know anything about magic.
Well, here, this is a good start off. Mario Mancatio. This is your wand. You're going to need this for any sort of magic unless you use potions. That's the potion room over there. And I'll show you around the school later, but this you'll need. Okay. So over here, and I will show, over here is where I'll show you your first spell. This is my first spell. It's called the moving spell. You can move any object you would like with your wand. Mario Movision. Now you try. Mario Bombastic. Mario. Yeah, a little dangerous. You gotta watch out. Ow, you're gonna need a little practice. Here, come over here. Pinocchio! Oh, wow, you're good. Hey, you should go to bed. If you need me, I'll be in here. I'm sorry I'm doing this, but I have to. Lucario Mentari. I had to make sure that the sorcerer hasn't taken you yet. I know that you're good now, but I just needed to make sure for future purposes that you're still good. So, Pentario! This is the magic crystal ball I can see the future. I lie awake and think of you, but now I need the ultimate truth. Think of me? It's just a spell. I don't say anything. That's because you didn't do the spell. What do you see? I see you. It looks like you're good. I won't worry for a while then. So are you gonna... So are you gonna teach me some spells?
Yeah.
Let's go. Hey, grab my hand. This girl! This is my cat! Isn't he cute? He doesn't like it when you touch him though.
So, but...
Every good witch or wizard has a cat, a rat, or an owl. So, soon we're gonna need to pick you out an animal. Okay?
Okay.
thing. There's a girl named Luna that stays in there. This is Luna Lovegood. She's been bouncing in there for years. Sometimes she comes out and says hi like now. But yeah, that's Luna Lovegood and Princess Petunia. They're very powerful. That's why Luna Lovegood got put in Azkaban.
She was so bad they kicked her out.
She was so bad they kicked her out.
So now she's in the control of Princess Petunia.
She won't let her slip for a tomato gun. Come on. Watch this.
I got a video. I got a video.